Today, I'm going to show you how to make brown sugar. You literally only need two ingredients. Into a bowl, go in there with 1 cup white sugar and 2 tablespoons of molasses. That's all you need to make brown sugar.
This is what molasses is. You can buy it at any supermarket.
Now mix. And there you have it. That's how you make brown sugar.